Alright, let's continue from where we left off. I didn't mean to pull her arm off. Oh, Jesus. I'm just mutilating that body. I'm so sorry. You know there is one level one door that we need to go through.
Clearance confirmed.
One out of the two. Unintentionally went the right way. Yeah, the other level one door is that door right down there. Workbench. Greatly increases ammunition. Suit, more health, more duration, but stasis. Thank you. two. No.
Security recording retrieved.
This way. I knew it. We'll go the long way around. Oh, Jesus. The way I heard it, I thought it was in front of me, not behind me.
Clearance confirmed.
Hangman with a jacket. Dude, backtracking in the new game and the new version of it, not all that productive. I mean, it was worth it because it gave me a free node, which is 10 grand.
This damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
I got it. Who cares how much it costs? I got it. Perfect in every single way. Every curve, every line. No ads. Couldn't do adjustments. Grasping hands. Everyone wants it to wear. Where did they keep it? Not here. Can't be anywhere public. The first for the only. Right in the depths where everything's forgotten. Got to camouflage it with the other shipment. Only I can ever know.
Thank you.
least I'm getting some of my crap back. Flying. This is cargo bay, right? right way. Dang it. Oh shit, I got locked out. Well, fuck me. I wasn't done.
Shit.
Me. Actually, this would be a good experience to find out how I die, how the loading system does when you die.
Too much.
Here, cool. Did I keep everything though? I did not.
Cool.
So I need to have to find everything again. All right, guys. Well, then stay tuned for next week's episodes of Dead Space.